But to make this cup work, the first step is we have to take the copper plate and put it in the orange. And then we have to take the zinc plate and put it in this orange. And then to connect them, we're using the white wire and the zinc plate and the copper plate. And the zinc plate is a little different because the zinc plate is going next to the copper plate. And the copper plate is going next to the zinc plate. And now that's how we make the cup work. That's my plan.